Yarrg me hearty. This week I took the train to Liverpool and I went to the World Museum. Found some pretty cool statues and a totem pole and this weird Egyptian goddess statue thing, but she was armless. There was all sorts of fish called Chico or Fabio or Bingo or something, and there was another fish that just kept swimming. The day also included some rather large spiders and some really pretty butterflies. There was some humongous shells. In fact, I think this is the biggest shell I've ever seen. And they also had a hippo's skull. And I got my fill of dinosaur geekiness. We then went to the special exhibition, which was the Aardman animation Pirates. And you got to see all the details of the models and sort of the intricacies of how they'd made it. We also had the huge pirate ship there. I turned into a massive child, and at one point I'd actually forgotten how to speak.
Oh, look at the washing on the line and the cannon.
I discovered a new life motto. We had a look around the rest of the museum and the Egyptian parts and discovered some disturbing things. But what was even more disturbing was when I found this in the gift shop. Then it was time for lunch, so we went to the Walker Art Gallery. It started off well, but then we realised what this dress was made of. I wasn't a massive fan of the modern art, but some of the paintings really did make me laugh, particularly this one where I don't think I've ever seen anyone look so shocked in a painting. And here we have the original Harlem Shake. We also saw a bit of Banksy, and then we went off around Liverpool and found a giant rabbit, as you do. Then I got a bit lost in a maze of Easter eggs. They had loads of different designs and one of them had Thomas the Tank Engine. I hope you've had a good week and I'll see you soon, Brownie. I mean, Cookie.